Today, a prominent plastic surgeon will be in a Westchester County courtroom after police found an arsenal of weapons inside his SUV. Dr. Matthew J. Bonanno was arrested last week after a patron at Tuckahoe Bar told police that Bonanno threatened to kill his estranged wife and her family. A search turned up a loaded gun, a Glock semi-automatic, assault weapons with high-capacity magazines, three additional handguns, body armor, and more than 1,600 rounds of ammunition.